那个外国人，然后有那个英文老师，我想说就是我写了一首英文歌，然后看就文法有没有对，如果不对的话跟我讲。好，然后这是一首就自己写的英文歌，然后他是我去印度玩的时候，去玩两个月，然后我就在那个恒河上面，然后就突然就看到，就是反正恒河上面大家可以去搜寻，有一个地方叫那个 Varanasi， 然后瓦若纳西，然后它就是一个圣城，就对，大家可以去搜寻看看。然后就是我写这个歌，就是我在那边，然后感觉到的一些事情。
One day I will find my lover. Oh, my lover, don't pick up my mind in the river. One day, nothing to decide my future.That's why I won't take my own life. Open my body, wash my body in the Ganga River. Touch my body, drink my blood in the Ganga River.Looking at my dream flow on Ganga River. One day I will go home, say goodbye. Open my body, wash my body in the Ganga River. Touch my body, drink my body in the Ganga River. Looking at my dream flow on Ganga River. Please love me, love me, love me.Ganga River. Please love me, love me, love me in the Ganga River. Please love me, love me, love me in the Ganga River. One day I will go home.I will kill myself. Say goodbye.
Thank you.好，然后如果文法有错的话，你再跟我讲。好，然后。